I'm out. It's 3:08 a.m. So I thought we'd start today's vlog now. I work late often. I get ideas and then I go for walks and runs and, you know, generate more ideas. Write notes down in my notepad app. Right now I'm listening to American Assassin. I've read it before now, listening to it. Because the movie's coming out on Friday, I believe.
So I have a wedding on Saturday for a great friend of mine, and I'm speaking at it, and I want to look good, of course. And so I'm going to get a haircut. I'm going to jump in the shower, then go get a haircut. Then there's some glasses I'm looking to purchase. I think, let's see, these I think is what I'm going to purchase for $95 at Warby Parker. I've used Warby Parker quite a bit in the past, and I'm just going to go to the location in Minneapolis. Now, I've been looking at stuff on Nordstrom and things. Now, I like this outfit. I've got the brown shoes. I can go sockless. I've got similar pants, but I think I'll buy new pants, and I've got the white. I've got several white shirts, but I'm not, you know, I think I'm going to probably purchase a new suit coat, I think. So I'll show you what I've been doing, which seems kind of silly, but that's fine. So here's Bitmoji. So sometimes what I'll do is I will take an outfit I like and put my head into it, but I don't have a lot of time right now. So I thought I would scroll through Bitmoji and see if I like some color palettes for the clothing. And that way I could get an idea of what I could shop for. Like, let's say this, for instance. That looks pretty good. That's not for a wedding, but not that either. Not for a wedding. That looks pretty good. That's a little too all those are a little too casual, of course. I like that, but not for this wedding. I like that. This perhaps could work. Oh, I'm tired because I was up late, you know. Kind of burning the candles at both ends. I'm getting my work done and then getting up to get things ready so that I can have a free weekend. I know this seems silly, but try it out sometimes. You'll get ideas. That I kind of like. So that's kind of like the idea of the brown shoes, the dark pants. I wonder if I could go a tan top. So I'll screen capture this. That'll give me a semblance of an idea. So, that's a starter. Obviously, I've been on Nordstrom because there is a Nordstrom close, and so I could easily go there. Category. So, it's good. You know, before you go shopping, look up what you want first, and then go get the thing so that you're not spending all your time in the store. It's just like research for anything else. When I'm putting together, you know, I sell high-end marketing and branding packages. And so I'll do all my homework before I go out and shoot anything, obviously, because I want it to be, the pre-production time should take the most time. And then you can get out there and shoot each thing you need to, come back and edit. Coats and jackets. I like that, but not, obviously not for this purpose. These aren't quite the coats I'm looking for. But anyway, I'm going to hop in the shower, go get my hair cut, and then the next time you see me, you'll see me a little more presentable.
Okay, so I got my cut, and now we're going to go clothes shopping. I think I may have the outfits I need. I was looking through my friend Seth Madison's Facebook photos, and he always dresses up amazing. And so I put together some pieces that I saw him wearing, and I think we got it. Okay, what do you think of this? The white, the blue, the white for the wedding. Okay, haircut, suit, shirt, glasses, we have the whole thing. Now, I sort of shopped for a photo shoot that I want to do that's sort of like the Kingsman look, and so this is sort of what I'm going for here. But I'm going to use it for, you know, I'm going to wear this stuff to the wedding, and I'm going to give a little, two verses, one from a book and one from the Bible. So, you know, that's my duty there. Also, Mal got this. And you already saw she got the cake too. Look at this cute cake Mal got. Happy 40th. It's an Oreo cookie. Oreo cookie's my favorite Blizzard. And this is a Dairy Queen Oreo cookie cake. I love it. Let's dig in. I'm glad we got all the shopping done because I'm not that fond of shopping. And we did find a couple other things. Mel, you want to bring those over? Okay, these are the pants I'll be wearing. Right now I'm wearing shorts, but they'll just be these pants with this suit. I think that'll work. Otherwise, I have other pants. But I also found, I guess it pays to go shopping sometimes because you find deals. Now, any woman watching this will go, obviously. But I never go shop. Mallory's saying, obviously. But I got this, and I like that. And yeah, what was it? $39 or $49?
Was that $60?
Maybe $60, but still. For a suit coat.
I like the color, too.
These Michael Kors white pants I liked. They fit perfectly, and I have a hard time. For my running days, my quads have been overdeveloped in comparison to my waist, so it's always hard to find pants that aren't skin tight in my quads, and so those are perfect. But other than that, I've had a long, long day. I mean, I can do anything in life and I don't feel that worn down, but if I shop for 4 hours or 5 hours, I'm done. So this vlog is over.